Last week, Gwen Stefani began her much-anticipated residency in Las Vegas, and before she went on stage for her debut, she got a text from someone very special, her 12-year-old son. Kingston, her son with ex-husband Gavi Rossdale, sent his mother a text saying, "Break a leg, Mom. I love you," reports People. Needless to say, it made the rocker's night. "I was like, you think about me? It makes me cry right now, so I'm excited for him to see it. I think he's going to love it," she told People on Thursday. While Kingston wasn't there for opening night, Stefani's country superstar boyfriend, Blake Shelton, was, along with her 4-year-old son Apollo. Son Zuma, 9, also wasn't there, as he and Kingston had summer school. Stefani told the magazine that her kids don't usually show much interest in what she does, which was why Kingston's text meant so much to her. Zuma, on the other hand, has shown an interest, wanting to help out backstage. Stefani wanted to find him something to do, so at last Saturday's performances, he helped her on and off the stage in between sets and joined the band and crew for a final bow at the end. In the meantime, Shelton has been going every night. He said in a tweet, "So far Gwen Stefani has performed 3 shows in Las Vegas. I have been to 3. Hashtag stalker." He's been pictured backstage with her sons, in the audience with Apollo, and sharing on Twitter how excited he is to see her dream come true. The two have been looking incredibly happy together, and considering how bad things were for both of them 3 years ago, they stand in testament to how quickly life can turn around when it seems at its worst.